So this song, I wrote it when I was at basically my most like anxious state. I actually wrote it when I first started playing music in public, because I felt that weird like imposter syndrome kind of situation happening that I feel like most creative people feel. I find that the songs that even make me the most anxious to play and the ones that I feel like I shouldn't play because they're too honest, I find that those are the ones that are the most rewarding to play. People end up really responding to just honesty.
Thank you.